Ladies and gentlemen, Boney James' brand new CD Detour is for sale in the lobby for only $10. Now please welcome to the stage, Boney James.
You sound good, you sound good. I can't see any of you. But I know you look good, too. It feels good up here, man. It's so great to be back here at the Atlantic City Jazz Festival. Thank you all so much for coming out and making us feel so welcome. Give it up one more time for Will Downing and Jeanette Harris. And so that last song was a tune called Full Effect, which was on my last CD, a record called Solid. And I do have a new-ish record that just came out a few months ago. And we're going to talk a little bit more about the new music in a minute, but right now we're just going to keep jamming, if that's cool with you.
Oh,
very much. You guys are too cool. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's nice in here. I like this place. That song was called Into the Blue. That was on my Body Language CD. That record came out back in 1999, which is a long time ago already. This new CD I just released is my 18th record now that I've made, so I'm pretty proud of that. I called the new record Detour, and I called the record Detour for a few reasons. You know, I was working on the new music, and I thought some of these songs were taking interesting turns, and then the word Detour just popped into my head. Then, of course, I realized we've all been on this crazy detour for the last few years, right? Everything's just been so weird. Recently, though, I've been thinking about the word detour. You know, the thing about a detour is you still get where you're going, see some different stuff along the way. This next song I had the great pleasure to co-write with Big Mike over here on guitar. This one, when we finished working on it, it kind of reminded me of a town that we visit from time to time when we're out on tour. It's kind of a smoky, bluesy, kind of barbecue sort of joint, and I call the song Memphis. Thank you, Atlantic City. Yeah, that's my name. That's my name. This next song is also on the new Detour CD. This was the first single that we released off the record. It went to number one on the charts, which is, as my agent likes to say, doesn't suck. You guys probably can tell just by looking at me. I'm sort of old school kind of cat, you know. I like that old school vibe, that old school sound for sure. When I finished writing this next song, I thought it had a little bit of that flavor to it. I call this one Bring It Back. Appreciate that. So, you know, we've been out on the road for some time promoting this record, and as I do when I'm out on the road, I talk to people at radio stations like, you know, Ms. Patty and people like that, doing these interviews. And in most of these conversations, the subject always comes up, about my influences when I was first starting out, you know. And the true fact is, I would not be standing on this stage holding saxophone tonight if I hadn't heard one particular record in 1975 by a cat named Grover Washington Jr. Yeah, I walked into Mr. Henderson's band classroom that day. He was playing a little vinyl LP phonograph record on a sort of Victrola kind of machine. You guys remember this song, I'm sure. Come on now, Atlantic City. We can play those same two chords all night long, right? Still wouldn't be enough for you guys. I don't know. Another artist I really admired when I was first starting out is a cat named Sergio Mendes. You guys get this? I mean, R&B music is really my first love, but that Latin groove, it just makes you move, you know? I made a CD a few years ago sort of trying to combine the Latin groove and the R&B groove together, and I called that record The Beat. And this next song is the title cut off of that CD. Actually, the name of the song is Batucada, which I am told means the beat in Portuguese. And it was recorded by Sergio Mendes in the late 1960s, and I always loved his version, you know, but I thought I had to try and Boneyize it just a little bit.
Thank you.
guys think about this band I got up here tonight? Back there on the drums, give it up for Omari Williams. On the guitar, Big Mike Hart. On bass guitar, Smitty Smith. On keyboards and vocals, Jonathan Richmond. And you guys on the vibe, thank you so much, man. Killer. Alright, we're gonna break it down now for a minute. We're gonna break it down and play one of the sexy songs from my repertoire. Well, it's only natural I've recorded a few songs of that type over the years, right? You know, saxophone lends itself to a certain kind of groove, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's such a sexy instrument. Many people say the saxophone is the sexiest instrument that there is. Well, there is that. In any event, we're going to play one of the sexy songs from my repertoire that we made at this point. This song is on a CD I made called Send When You're Love. And when the record came out, this song wasn't one of the singles that we released off the record, but has gone on apparently to become the most streamed song I've got out there on the internet. So I figured I better learn this one. It's a song called Butter.
Oh,
All right, Atlantic City. I want everyone out there to put your hands up in the air. And snap your fingers. In perfect unison now. And Atlantic City, I need you guys to snap with a little attitude as well. You know what I'm saying. Kinda gotta make that face. That sounds pretty good. We're just gonna groove on you for a minute.
Yeah. City, Atlantic City. You wanna take another ride with Boney James? Somebody say yeah. Well, let's go. Thank you.
musicians. Give it up also for Mr. Will Downey. Got it? And also, Jeanette Harris. Did she do her thing tonight? And all of y'all, give it up for yourself for being such a marvelous audience. You are the main stars in the house tonight. All right? And also, on behalf of the producers, Peter Bond, Burnell Brown, and the Atlantic City Jazz Fest, I would like to thank all of y'all for coming out tonight. Please get home safe. We'll see you in 2024. I am B. Montgomery. Always remember whatever your goal in life for you to simply keep rising to the top. Happy birthday to all of the Virgos in the house tonight. Thank you very much.